if you think about the big cap market, mm-hmm. there's four big banks, there's a big telco, there's a big infrastructure stock.
Yep.
There's two resource companies.
Yep.
If you add up the top 12 stocks in the Aussie market, it's 50% of the index. So the top 12 stocks make up 50% of the top 100. So you don't have any diversity.
No.
Right? If you do that for smalls, the top 12 make up 17%.